Tonight, I'm really excited, Pops, because tonight, for the very first time, we have compiled some of our most special moments
in our concerts, in our shows. That's why we're very casual tonight.
Yes, don't forget.
This show will be special because we'll be looking back.
Yes.
To our shows a long time ago, mm-hmm. two years ago even.
Our solo concerts and then our concerts together.
Mm-hmm. Our concerts with our
with some of our friends. Yeah. And then also, your little surprises that we are not expected of seeing, like certain surprises you've done. Uninvited, unexpected, diba? But very much welcome.
Okay. And this is a collection of all our shows, mm-hmm. of our favorite songs in the shows, mm-hmm. our favorite part of the concerts mm-hmm. we had before.
Hopefully your favorite too, because we have taken it upon ourselves mm-hmm. to decide this is the one we like, that is the one we like. You know, usually here in Penthouse Live, we start with the Penthouse gang to dance, right? Usually. But we're going to start this particular show, differently.
It's still a dance. But it's not only with the Penthouse gang.
Not only the gang, but some special friends like the Knapsack.
Miles and the Pacers.
And then, of course, yours truly.
The two of us will be dancing for you.
Together. From the concert together, February 14 and 15, 1985. To open this special show, a dance number, but with us, together.
I'm on my way with James.
Hey, hey, thank you. Mga sip sip.
How do you call them mga sip sip? They clap now for us.
That's right, eh?
No, I mean,
yeah, you thought I couldn't dance, right? You thought I couldn't dance well.
That is one of your shows, aside from On
show.
The Right Track, the first one.
Yeah,
where
danced,
you
yeah.
prove that you can really dance.
Sana we could show that. We don't have enough time here tonight, eh?
Maybe later on,
like
yes,
this.
Another special like this.
You know what's good about this special? Is these people can tape the show, and it's a nice collector's item because you're going to have all of
them. We're actually showing them the most, our favorite.
Our
no?
favorite.
Hopefully among
favorite.
Our concerts and our shows here
mm-hmm.
in Penthouse.
And you know when you think of Penthouse, you always think of not only two of us, you think of a third person, sometimes
yeah.
a fourth person.
No, no, man, don't
she's,
be so mean. But the third lang.
She still doesn't know herself.
Well, of course, everybody knows her as another person, as a character.
Uh-huh.
But then what they don't know is that she can also be a very, very good singer.
She was originally a singer, then she turned funny. I don't know how she did that. She found another person in herself
yeah.
and became hilarious. Very hilarious. And she's a very good singer. I'm going to kill this guy. A very good singer. And she sang the song she's going to sing for us now.
In one of her shows.
In her concert with on the Girls Night Out, which
mm-hmm.
was in the Boca City with
yeah.
some other stars. Yes, directed
and
by Freddy Santos. I remember the show.
This is where they found out that she can really sing
mm-hmm.
very beautifully. Not only she can, she is not only a good comedian, but she can also be a very good singer. But this is wrong. And did you know that the original singer of the song is Jennifer Holliday? She sang this from the Broadway musical Dreamgirls. And the funny thing is, the original singer is also big. I mean, big.
No, big personality.
No, and fat.
Fat? Fat
no,
or
I mean,
fat?
Yeah, fat to fat. You mean my own.
Full of energy because it has been proven that the best singers are the fatter ones. You look at any opera singer. I'm serious. Any opera singer?
You mean Mon can be a good singer if he wants to?
He can't carry a tune in a basket.
But he's fat.
Fat lang, yun lang. He's halfway there. Anyway, our Jennifer Holliday and your Nanette Ventor to sing.
And I'm telling you.
What are you telling me?
You'll find out when she sings the song.
And I'm telling you, Nanette Ventor, watch this.
Going.